Antsevich is the trainer. Mike Saftik drives. 7 is Hope So. It'll be Austin Story for trainer Bob McIntosh, 3-year-old filly by Muscle Mass. And the 8 is Meadowview Lily, an Archangel, 3-year-old filly. Mark Etzel trains. Scott Young is in the bike. That's your field of now 7 for qualifier number 12. 3-year-old fillies are lined up, picking up speed, and here they come. In the rough and trotting, a break just after the beginning for Out on a Mission. That one makes a miscue, taken out of harm's way. Towards the inside, we've got Pixie's Lady and Doing It All going side by side. Also rushing up with them is Meadowview Lily, and she's just going to go around that lead pair in the early going. Getting away fourth is Teacup Hanover. Outside of that one, Hope So. And then it's back to Anna Bolena and looking to reset after the break after the start is Out on a Mission. Making the front, this is Meadowview Lily, and Meadowview Lily, a super finalist from last year here in Ontario. She is the leader at the opening quarter in 29-3. Length and a half is the advantage as they swing into the backside. Pixie's Lady is second. Third is Doing It All. Break of about 5 lengths back to Teacup Hanover from in fourth. Fifth is Hope So. Sixth is Anna Bolena. And then catching up to the pack now is Out on a Mission. So the group of 7 is marching up the backstretch. And all alone is Meadowview Lily. She is the leader on the front. And she leads by a length and a half. So no one in front of her. She was 1-for-6 as a rookie. Hit the board in 4 of those 6 starts. And she's passed the half in 102-1. Once again, they're going into the wind in that second quarter. And you can see the water coming off the pond in the infield there from that wind. And they still have to deal with it on the big final turn here at Woodbine Mohawk Park. It is Meadowview Lily. Second is Pixie's Lady. Third is Doing It All. Fourth at the inside, Teacup Hanover. To the outside now comes Hope So. That provides some cover for Out on a Mission, who will try and salvage this qualifying mile. And then at the inside, it is Anna Bolena. 3/4, the next destination for Meadowview Lily. And she is there in 133-3. Looking to tip off her back is Pixie's Lady as the fillies are into the stretch. It is Meadowview Lily. On the outside now comes Pixie's Lady, and she looks to shoot on by. Pixie's Lady now takes a short lead. 1/8 mile remaining. Meadowview Lily looks for a little more and battles back a bit at the inside. It's Pixie's Lady. Meadowview Lily. Third is Doing It All. Then it's a distance back to the rest of about 7 lengths. Coming to the line, Pixie's Lady will get it by ahead. Second went to Meadowview Lily. Third was Doing It All. Fourth across the wire was Hope So. 202-2.